after shattering the front door of a Long Island pizzeria. Police say this man grabbed the cash register and took off. He used a hammer to break into the Michelangelo Pizzeria on Eastport Manor Ridge Road. That was around 2:30 in the morning, May 2nd. He left in a dark-colored Dodge Ram truck with gold New York license plates. If you recognize him or have any information, call Suffolk County Police. Katie Johnston for CBSN New York.